Who's ready for some wrestling action?
Cutting Edge Invitational, Robbie Leach. It's getting ready to cut loose right here with Airwolf versus Eddy Only.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. The Sam Menacker Cutting Edge Invitational. It's going to be Eddy Only versus Airwolf to start off the tournament.
And to say we don't know what to expect, Robbie, that's an understatement. We got eight guys that have never been here before. We don't know what's going to happen tonight. But by God, we've got action in the ring. And Eddy Only, he's already been tossed to the floor. And
Wow.
Suicide dive right into the crowd before we can barely get started.
Airwolf with a tope suicida to the outside on Eddy Only. Airwolf now eating a couple of right hands and a forearm. Oh, and there's a chop right across the chest of Airwolf.
Out in the crowd, and Airwolf feeling the wrath of Eddy Only, but returns in kind. Chops being exchanged right here on the floor, out in the pavilion of the Boar's Nest. This is practically street fighting in Athens, Illinois, Robbie.
That's right, and take a look. Airwolf eats the apron of the ring here. And you can take a look.
As you know,
back in the ring.
Stiffest part of the ring, and Airwolf takes a face full of it. Eddy Only in, and Airwolf reeling in the corner.
That's right. Now take a look. Airwolf with a beautiful head scissors. Oh, and there's a shot to the midsection in the uppercut. Throws Eddy Only into the ropes, and wow.
What a beautiful drop kick from Airwolf, and Eddy Only out at one. Referee Stone right in there on top of the action. Eddy Only fully field. Airwolf moving in on him, pulling him up by the hair, but leaves himself open for a big chop, Rob.
Did you see that? The chop from Eddy Only across the chest of Airwolf. And now climbing the ropes. Will they have enough headroom here? Wait a second. Oh, wow.
Beautiful maneuver with the lack of headroom to take that the opposite direction and drape that arm over the top rope. He has compromised Airwolf.
And a beautiful combination there. Take a look. Lateral press kick out at two from Airwolf.
I tell you what, Eddy Only looks fantastic in there right now, Rob. He's come in with a solid game plan. We've heard a lot about Airwolf. We know this kid is making waves on the indie circuit, but Eddy Only's here to make a show tonight, obviously, Robbie.
And take a look at Eddy Only. Wow, with a huge chop.
Like a gunshot, buddy. That got all of Airwolf. Whips him in the corner. Eddy Only moving in. Eddy Only's looking like $1 million in there, Robbie.
Take a look at Eddy Only. Now going for that vertical suplex. Beautiful maneuver.
And a lot of torque on that. Give credit to Airwolf to get a shoulder up. He took that mat in solid fashion. Eddy Only took him over. And the speed on that, Robbie.
That's right. Now take a look. The sleeper hold applied on Airwolf from Eddy Only.
And laying that body weight in on Airwolf, depriving him of that valuable oxygen. You know he needs that fuel for those high-flying maneuvers he's known for. But meanwhile, Eddy Only laying in a couple haymakers in the back of the dome, a big boot right across the face. And Robbie, Airwolf's in real trouble despite the vaunted reputation.
That's right. Take a look at Airwolf. He's really not doing too well. Well, maybe I spoke too soon. Take a look at Airwolf fighting back. Went for the kick to the midsection. And there's that backflip and wow!
Look for the Pele kick. Mixed it, but came up with an enziguri. It takes Eddy Only down. Little bit of skill, a little bit of desperation, but Airwolf's managed to create some separation and create a little time. He needs to take advantage of that time right now.
That's right, and take a look. Both men trying to make it back to their feet before the referees count a 10, and wow.
Nice elbow from Airwolf, a big forearm. Eddy Only reeling for the first time in this match, but reverses it. Up and over, Eddy Only coming in, but a big kick again right to the temple of Eddy Only. Airwolf starting to find that offense, Robbie.
That's right, and take a look. Airwolf, wow, a beautiful spinning wheel kick.
Eddy Only down, Airwolf in for the cover, but only a two count as Stone counts out two.
And take a look, Airwolf. Airwolf has got to recuperate here, make it back up to his feet, and capitalize on the opportunity.
Absolutely. Oh, look at that. William Stone shoved in the middle by Eddy Only, but look, Airwolf a little quick, saw that coming, grabbed that foot, but Eddy Only, he's not done. Robbie, look at this. Tied him up.
Wait a second. Oh, wow, a beautiful pile driver.
Oh, my Lord, that's a difference maker right there. And Eddy Only moving in for the pin. This has got to be it, Robbie. Oh, a foot on the rope.
And there's the rope. Foot on the rope from Airwolf. Airwolf is going to stay in this thing.
Little bit of ring generalship there, or lack of it, from Eddy Only. A little too close to the ropes. This match could have been his right there, Robbie. That was close.
And now take a look at Eddy Only, adding insult to injury, just rubbing salt in the wound, kicking at Airwolf's head.
I'm going to say Only seems a bit frustrated to move to that tactic right now.
Wow!
And who can blame
a standing Spanish fly? Look at the outside, like, there it is.
And a three, quick as a cat, and Airwolf moving on. Eddy Only caught by surprise, and Airwolf for a three, moving on in the Sam Menacker Cutting Edge Invitational.